Is this working? I am technologically challenged, so I see a face with hearts for eyes. That might be good. Is that a yes? Tell me yes if I'm happy, if this is happening right now. Hi guys. I'm Amy Lee of the band Evanescence, and we are here together at home. Partnering with Global Citizen and the World Health Organization to try to make it a little bit better, staying home and promote that you guys are staying home, that we're all staying home right now and practicing social distancing. But as a musician, I still want to make music for you. And we miss the shows that we're supposed to be playing live right now. So we're here to make songs. That's what's happening. Hold on, let me get into position. Okay. So, yeah, we're all staying home right now. We would be doing other things. Everything is crazy. And if you're anything like me, you're looking for relief. And one of my favorite things, the biggest thing that's made me happy in this time of craziness and stress and fear and uncertainty, has been seeing people make music from their homes. People that aren't professional musicians, people playing music off their balcony in Italy, people who took saxophone and clarinet and piano and guitar when they were in school. Now picking it up and being forced to have the free time that we never have to focus on that. It's beautiful. It's beautiful because we connect through music, and that's why I love being a musician, is because especially in times when things seem dark, we reach out to one another through music making. It's just part of our DNA, and I love that. All right, so, oh yeah, I've been watching these Together at Home things, and I watched Commons, and I loved it, and I noticed and thought it was awesome that he lit his Palo Santo wood before his creation, because I do that every time. We light this in our house every day. It smells good, and makes it sort of feel like a sacred ritual, which it is, and also fire school. Okay, guys, we're here mainly promoting social distancing and finding ways to stay home, but make that fun and still be together. We're together at home, but also you can donate. Hold on, globalcitizen.org/coronavirus to help them with what they're doing to fight the spread of coronavirus, track the virus, learn more about it, get help to people who have coronavirus, get them the medical attention that they need, and help the doctors and nurses and staff at the hospitals to have the gear that they need, the face masks, the ventilators, all the stuff. So if you would like to help in any way, please do, if you have the means. I know we're all struggling right now. We're all forced to not work, and that can be really financially difficult. It's crazy. This kind of a thing equalizes all of us, because we're actually all over the world in the same boat. And as hard as that is, it makes me feel like my heart is swollen with feeling connected to everyone around the globe. So let's, if we can, help each other that way. If not, if that's not possible for you, that's okay. Just stay home. We haven't left the house in about 2 weeks, with the exception of going to the grocery store. And I know that a lot of us are all doing the same thing. So please do. Please, let's just contain ourselves and stop this thing from spreading. And we're gonna get through this, okay? The power of love and hope and humanity and music. I'm going to play some songs. Here we go. By the way, since this whole thing started, I've been day drinking a lot. I don't know if you're anything like me, but I went to the store and the toilet paper and the paper towels was a thing. I did not think about that at all. I went straight for the wine aisle. So judge me if you want, or stand with me and understand. All right, here we go. Challenged, and I'm gonna make sure that you guys are really there. You guys see me? I'm reading comments right now. Say something. Hello. Okay. Good. Yes.
Okay, cool. We're really live. Okay.
The show can go on. If you guys are just tuning in, we are here together at home in partnership with the World Health Organization and Global Citizen to spread the idea and the thought and the for sure severity of staying home and social distancing right now, which can be hard because as people we want to be together, and this is a way that we can be together. I'm one of those people that kind of sees social media as oftentimes negative. I mean, as far as, I don't know, I would rather have like real contact with people, and it's not something that I'm always like, yeah, I'm gonna be online all the time, like posting my breakfast. But in this moment, I'm so grateful for it. It is such a good thing. This is exactly what we need to be doing to stay home and also still be together. So we're playing music. What else have I got? Let me think about this. Oh yeah, I have an idea. All right, the next song I want to play, I didn't write. But it's by, a musician I love very much. I just got a note from my husband. He just held up a note to the window and said, my cell service is very choppy, so I'm going to turn on my Wi-Fi. I don't trust the Wi-Fi, but I'm going to trust the people around me. Hold on one second.